We have to find out the percentage purity, so let us first write down the balanced chemical equation, which is